As they break the down for Mercy Castle, some stayed on, some getting off. It's a lovely quick dip there for Jack, and he looks like he's going back. So, Lane at the top turning first, he's made a nice placement. Rob's going well on the inside, in lane one, but he's made a mistake. Lane comes to be in the lead at the moment, got all the time in the world.
Good girl! And that's how you do it.